Travis Scott has a secret A24 Utopia movie possibly releasing soon. It's written by Travis himself and directed by Harmony Korine, who is known for his movie Spring Breakers. The Utopia film is an action movie entirely shot on infrared, and the only footage we have at this time is these behind-the-scenes pictures Travis posted. The only issue is Travis hasn't signed off on the final movie yet, so we may never see it.